Welcome back, guys, to Resident Evil Biohazard 7. We are here where we last left off in our little safe zone here in the barn. Looks like a barn. That's what I'm calling it. It's a barn. We go push on a little bit further, see what else is in store for us in this freaking barn of evils. Looks like this is where they done their butchering. Pigs hanging. Looks like pigs. Yeah, I don't trust you. I don't trust him. Ooh, we can make some bullets. Chem fluid. I had my fair share of getting blown up. There's a couple boxes over there. But entails that's using my ammo up, but oh well. Do we risk getting blown up and dying? Or do we just go safe at it? What did I grab there? Oh, I grabbed a strong one. Ooh, nice. Get what we can out of here. There's a control panel down there. Don't know what that goes to. Are we gonna have to get down there? Looks like it. Looks like we're gonna have to drop. Because there ain't no other way. That looks like it explodey duty, but is it? No, that's a winch. Okay, we gotta go down. I don't like this. Like I said, I don't like it. It's like a trap here. It's like a freaking trap here. Elevator, looks like. Well, almost looks like they want us to do some torching. We reload. I don't see anything else. Nothing else. Let's check. Nasty old cows. Grody cows, they need to fix it. Z-Pow. Ooh. It might be for that terminal down there. Ew. Watch me blow up on this one. I was thinking I was going to blow up on that one, guys. This one I will. Oh! What's my chances? Last box, blow up on it. I knew it. I told you it would blow up. I told you. Well, I guess we go down here and put this battery in. Oh! Normal. Now we have no lights.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls,
no lights.
Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Really?
Fuck you too.
Crap.
It's how you deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan.
Yep. Big guy. Oh, puking. That guy's puking. Headshot. Ooh, duck on the puke.
Gotta say, I'm impressed. Not only are you still alive,
ow. Oh man, I'm out of bullets. Run. Ow, you stupid thing. Ow, sorry, I'm getting kind of close to the mic. All right, let's see. Hey, buddy. Can we start a fire here? Nope. Hey, goo ball. Quit. Oh, run. Ow. Okay, heal myself. Duck! Run! Hey, doughboy! Come here! No! You got a girlfriend right here! Go! Die! Die! Burn, buddy, burn! Ow! Why you gotta blow up on me? Man! Jiminy's! We had a barbecue here, guys. Barbecue. Yeah, fat guy got took down, puker. Well, man. Why you gotta do that to us? And there ain't no way out. Well, there will be. Alright, there ain't nothing up here. We grabbed everything, didn't we, guys? Yeah. Man. I said heck with it. Let's torch the doughboy. Yeah, go blow up into my face. Like normal. Come on. Where are we going? Let me go out this way, please. Please. Nope, it ain't gonna let us. Man! I done your doughboy game. You try to make him puke on me. It's not nice. How you done that? He didn't even look like the Pillsbury Doughboy. He wasn't white enough. He was too black. He was too... Yeah, too grody looking, guys. Man. He was discolored. Very discolored and ugly. He was made out of that goo. That moldy goo. Really? Who are you? That guy don't look good. Yeah, you stay there, dude. You stay there. I'll close the door. It's just gonna be me and you. I got my eyes on you. There's a note. No. Man. I don't want your crappy notes. You're next. I'm next. 1408. I'm next. Well, okay. I found the code. I came through your funhouse. I'm gonna go through the save point real quick, guys. We had to do the fat guy. There's a save point up here, ain't there? I destroyed all the bombs. Okay. It was upstairs. It was over here, wasn't it? Yeah, it was upstairs. Then we run back there. It's 1408, right? 1408. Remember that, guys. I'll forget it. I know I will. Right here, save point. Alright, we got some Kimpak. Ooh, we can make some strong bullets. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Move these over there. Well, I need some fuel. Give me a... Okay, let's do some combining. Wrong button. Always wrong button. Never fails. Wrong button. Go to hit triangle, hit the wrong button. Well, I guess that tells me I really don't need no flaming stuff. I need some medicine. I'll make me two of these. And I got a strong... I got some gunpowder. We need bullets too. Got one. That'll work. Bullets. I can make three. Oh, I need regular. Okay. What did I got else? Supplement. Put the supplement back. Alright, looks like we need some major shotgun bullets. Alright, I'm gonna shave it real quick. Alright, I had to do a little bit of adjustments on my camera, guys. Alright, back down to where we was. 1408, wasn't it, guys? 1408. Alright, that's got explosive. That's the explosive. Here we go. 14 0 8. Open the door.
Oh, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Really? No. Bull crap.
Ah.
Can I keep a pistol? Can I keep the pistol? All right. Let's see. Can we go?
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
No. I'll watch her. I need it. I need everything I need. I need it all. Carry a knife? Can I carry a knife? Man. Ooh. I want to carry my health. Let's go ahead and organize it. Health. Let's go ahead and see if we can take health. And a knife. Can we take health and a knife?
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
Boy. I have no weapons on me. None. Really? So we going in there bare knuckles. Bare knuckles. What, you gonna flame us two in here? Really? Really? You creepy son of a bitch. We done went through this stinking birthday crap ordeal. Jimmy knees. You like that? Can't leave it like that yet. Can't even do nothing to that yet. Did this change from the videotape? No. We gotta trigger it. Bullcrap.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan?
No.
Language.
You heard
there
me.
Are children in the building.
Kiss my
Sir,
butt.
Kiss, not sure anymore.
Kiss my butt. What's back there? Kiss my butt. I'm going to the freaking wall. Come on. Really? Man. That has set me on fire. See if I can go ahead and remember this. It was bird. No. That guy. That guy. And a little baby. Unlock. Awesome. Awesome. I'm not lighting a candle. Yeah, you always go flame me. Now, I want this. I need this. All right, dummy. Putting your finger on first. There, you got your finger. He might do something totally fucking freaking different. Toilet. I don't need it, but Whatever. I'll grab it. I don't need it. I already done it. Next one is, how about we just get the hell out of here? How about that? I need the candle lit. I just need the candle lit for one reason. I'm not worried about you. I'm getting the hell out of here. See you guys. Losing my ass. L. Moo. Zer. No, we not win. We winners, not losers. We are winners. Bye bye. Have fun. We ain't getting stabbed by your freaking balloon either. Which we go need to. Eh, we need that quill. Yeah. These go torches. Torches. How about we just play this game for a couple seconds? Yeah, this is where we go get stabbed. Hey, can we move? Remove! Stab me with a freaking quill. Yeah, we know about this. We know we got a quill in us. In our stinking stomach. It went pretty darn deep, too. Here's your quill. Yeah, we watched the videotape. We know what's gonna happen. That door's go shut. There, I'm a winner. I'm a wiener. I'm a wiener. I'll put it on a cake. Yeah, happy birthday to me. There. It's on the cake. Yeah, blow up. Come on, move. Move. Ugh. No gas. Yeah. Oh, shit. Shoot. What do I do? Here. Take it back, motherfucker. Take it back. Take it back to your butt. And have fun. See ya. Let me out. Boom. No, I gave it back to you. I gave your present back to you. You butthead. Fire suppressor. Let's go make me run through the fire. Okay, through here. Yeah, how you like that? I won. I won, buddy. Give me the head. And thank you. Thank you very much. I needed that. Now, I'll put that in my chest. Put the dirty and the quill. Okay, what do we got here? Mia? We're watching TV. Mia. Ooh, Mia. Both.
Boy, where are
you? We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well, now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead?
I don't die too easy.
Yeah.
Lucky me.
I don't die too easy.
Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you.
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Well, you don't do smart either. Because you're not smart, dude. Not. Okay, what is it? Testing area map. Well, we got the map to the testing area. This place is on fire. But it looks like a safe spot, guys. And if you're liking the series, please leave a like. It helps support the channel, guys. And if you're new to the channel and like what you see, subscribe. Until next time, guys. Peace.